Hello guys, there we have Whirlpool Induction Hob 2560 and today I will tell you about the F7E5 problem. So, the action for the scout is disconnect the hob from the power supply for a few seconds. If the problem persists, call the service center and specify the error code that appears on the display. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.